Everybody, Rick Needham handicapping thoroughbred racing from the Charlestown Races and Slots Casino, Charlestown, West Virginia, on Friday evening, March the 9th. And this is my dayatthetrack.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race one this evening, folks. 7:15 p.m. Eastern Post Time. It's a 4.5 furlong sprint on the dirt track. Fillies and mares, 4 years old and up, racing for a claiming purse of some $11,000. Contenders number 8, Bobcat. Number 3, Mish Wishbone. Number 5, RC's Aphrodite. And number 2, Miss Puddin. Number 8, Bobcat, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at or about tonight's distance of 4.5 furlongs on the dirt, takes a 7-level class drop, comes off a power run show finish, facing better company in her last start, which was the second power run board hit in her last 4 starts. Number 3, Miss Wishbone, the morning line favorite. Nice early speed abilities to complement for this short sprint. Is the pace profile leader. She's hit the board in 3 of her last 5, including a power run win to break her maiden in her second race back. Race 1 summary. Number 8, Bobcat, tops the contenders list tonight, which also includes number 3, Miss Wishbone. Number 5, RC's Aphrodite. And number 2, Miss Puddin, 8352. And the first from Charlestown. Bonus long shots, Mountaineer Park, race 7, entry number 8, Ruby's Red Sox, a 9-2 shot, the overall speed leader in this claiming field, sprinting at or about tonight's distance of 5 furlongs on the dirt. Turf Paradise, race 6, number 4, Seattle Memo, 4-1 shot, the overall speed leader in this allowance field, racing at tonight's distance of a mile on the dirt, comes off back-to-back power run wins in his last 2 starts. So from Chucktown on Friday night, Rick Needham for dayatthetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not always.